You know about identical twins. Maybe you've even met a pair. Identical twins come from one egg and one sperm. They share the same DNA. But have you heard of sesquizygotic twins? These twins are. That's seriously rare. Sesquizygotic twins are like a blend between identical and fraternal twins. How does that happen? It's like a science mystery. It starts with one egg, then two sperm fertilize it. This creates a unique situation. These twins are fascinating puzzles for scientists. They help us understand more about genetics. They also show us the amazing possibilities of life. Let's dive deeper into the world of sesquizygotic twins. Get ready for some amazing science facts. Imagine an egg getting ready to be fertilized. It's a single cell with DNA from the mother. Suddenly not one, but sperm arrive. Both sperm are strong and ready to fertilize. This is where things get interesting. Both sperm fuse with the egg. They contribute their own DNA. Now the egg has three sets of chromosomes, one from the mother and two from the father. This is very unusual. This three-set cell then divides. Amazingly, it continues to develop as a single embryo. Later, this embryo splits into two. This is how we get sesquizygotic twins. They are formed from one egg and two sperm. That's amazing. Let's talk genes. Fraternal twins come from two separate eggs and two separate sperm. They share about 50% of their DNA, just like any other siblings. But sesquizygotic twins are different. Sesquizygotic twins share 100% of their mother's DNA. This is because they came from the same egg, but here's the twist. They only share a portion of their father's DNA. This percentage can vary. This unique genetic makeup makes them more alike than fraternal twins, but they aren't as identical as identical twins. They are somewhere in between. That's why they're called semi-identical. GAP3S. While most sesquizygotic twins are born healthy, the potential for developmental issues or genetic abnormalities may warrant close monitoring during pregnancy and after birth. These unique twins can sometimes face medical challenges that are not typically seen in other types of twins. This is due to their unusual genetic makeup. Doctors may recommend more frequent ultrasounds and other tests to ensure that both twins are developing properly. After birth, pediatricians might keep a closer eye on their growth and development. Early intervention can be key to addressing any issues that may arise. Despite these potential challenges, many sesquizygotic twins lead healthy, normal lives. Advances in medical science continue to improve our understanding and care for these rare and extraordinary twins. Their unique genetic profile not only fascinates scientists, but also reminds us of the incredible diversity of human life. In 2014, a woman gave birth to semi-identical twins in Brisbane, Australia. The twins were the first case of semi-identical twins identified in Australia. They were also the first case of semi-identical twins to be identified during pregnancy. Sesquizygotic twins were first reported in the US in 2007. The twins only came to doctors' attention in infancy after one was identified with ambiguous genitalia. On investigation of mixed chromosomes, doctors found the boy and girl were identical on their mother's side but shared around half of their paternal DNA. Sesquizygotic twins are incredibly rare. Scientists believe only a handful of cases exist worldwide. Imagine how rare that is. This rarity makes them even more special. Doctors and scientists use special tests to identify them. They look at the twins' DNA very closely. They can see how much DNA comes from the mother and father. This helps them confirm if the twins are sesquizygotic. Discovering sesquizygotic twins is a big deal in the science world. It helps researchers understand how twins develop. It also shows that human biology is full of surprises. There's still so much to learn about these amazing twins. Subscribe to our channel for more fascinating science content.